That's the middle.
Always use safe practices when doing home fireworks.